How can kites generate electricity? SkySails has developed a kite-powered system that harnesses wind energy to generate electricity and can even replace diesel generators at remote locations. This system employs large kites flying at altitudes between 200 and 400 meters to capture stronger and more consistent winds at those heights. These kites can generate up to 200 kilowatts of power each, thanks to the more constant and steady winds at higher altitudes. How does it work? Imagine a yo-yo but going upwards. The kite's ascent unwinds a tether from a winch on the ground, generating mechanical energy that is converted into electrical power. Once the tether reaches its maximum extension, kite is reeled back in with minimal energy consumption and the cycle repeats. This process allows the system to operate continuously, generating power over 20 hours. The slim and lightweight design of the kites makes them less noticeable in the landscape and reduces shadow casting and noise emissions. Because of its minimal ecological footprint, public acceptance might be easier to obtain compared to wind turbines. Its compact design and easy installation also allow for deployment in a wide range of applications, including difficult to access areas both onshore and offshore.